So we just I just finished packing. Me and Sai just finished packing. We did. So this is how big it is. I couldn't even like close it, bro. It's so big. For the entire week, we had to pack like two
Outfits.
outfits per day because we have like a gym class in the morning. So I don't know how that's gonna work, but it's we're definitely doing. So yeah, it's gonna be, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to vlog that much because it's really hard on the they're really hard on the phones this year, but hopefully, Lord willing, we're able to get enough footage for this to work out. So
We're gonna make it work, don't
you're
worry.
gonna make it work, my editor right there. He's about to get all the clips, figure it out. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning, guys. We're on our way to DSI. Say hi. This is Leah. This is Haley. Say hi to the vlog. Kayla, say hi.
Oh my God.
And then we got Josiah over here. Some new members. See you guys at the church.
It's beautifulness.
Okay. Good morning. We just woke up a little bit ago. Haley took forever in the shower.
I did not.
She did. She took forever. 30 minutes. That's a lot. You should not be taking 30 minutes in the shower.
Okay.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you should be taking like 15 minutes, 10 minutes.
Brush my teeth too. So it was
really I don't see any makeup because it didn't make your face any better.
It was 20 minutes, really. And then, yeah.
Really?
And then I did the rest. Don't put me in this.
Michaela, how was your sleep? How was your sleep, Michaela?
I'm trying to
Nobody
crack her back.
Nobody wants to do this in the morning, Natalie.
She's ready, though. She got up. She was like...
Yeah, she got all modeled. Yeah. Well, Michaela, I like your shirt and hair. It looks pretty.
Thank you.
Oh.
Cha-cha-cha-cherry-o. Cha-cha-cha-cherry-o. Cha-cha-cherry-o. Cha-cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cherry-o. Cha-cha. Is she recording me? Because that would be... kind of weird to have in her book. I don't really know what I just said, but I'm just saying things.
It's still kind of weird.
Yeah. This is Bree.
I like oranges.
She likes oranges.
I love oranges.
She loves oranges. No, wait, no, what?
I really.
What's your favorite part of VBS so far?
VBS?
I mean, VSI.
I like my creative arts.
Yeah, it is really
cool. Because I'd be really good at acting. Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. She also likes pineapples.
I like fruit.
She likes food.
Okay. Oh.
Didn't you send Cameron and who else to find that group?
Yeah. We had to go find a group because they separated and got lost. So some of our group went to go find them and now they're back.
We're supposed to go.
Whoa, what's happening?
I'm fine.
Oh, go Amelia.
Logging for the YouTube.
Oh, let me do it.
Logging for YouTube.
Okay, wow.
All the time?
Yeah.
Well, I'm starting to.
Logging.
Where? Okay, I don't even know where we are.
Ow!
Right now.
Hello, boys. How was that?
Hi!
Yay!
Hi!
Hi, Amelia.
Say hi.
Oh, Nico.
Oh, here.
Guys, I don't have a tall enough arm. I thought you didn't. You were the one hating on my vlog.
Yeah, because it's not necessary.
BSI! Please!
Said restroom somewhere over here.
Yo, I don't want to go outside.
I know.
Don't tell me that's your entrance. That's stupid.
Yeah, here's the mini golf.
guys, please go with me. Let's go back this way.
Okay.
There's nothing to go. There's nothing here.
You should come with him. I knew I was going to go with him.
Man, we just came around and now we're back.
Who's she at?
That one right there. Going around to find a restroom for Liam.
Dang. I've already walked enough today.
Her waffle comb. That's a big scoop, girlfriend. That's a big scoop.
My ice cream, already a 10 out of 10.
10, would you definitely recommend?
For anyone who has taste buds, yes.
Okay, what about you, Leah?
I don't like this one that much.
I'm gonna get you another one.
Honestly, this coffee is good, but like, is it better than Brewster's?
Don't look at me like that.
Tell me you please try it. Please tell me you tried Brewster's.
Look, you have a lot of chances in this world.
I'm done. Does anyone want it?
Oh, yeah. What right. flavor is this?
Girl, have you
said healthy?
Mine is literally... Oh, wait.
She said it's healthy flavored. What is this?
You've never tried Brewster's.
What is it like?
I'm done. That was all of you. You're blocked.
Don't block me.
You're blocked.
Wait, do you even have my phone number?
No, I'm not. I don't. I already did that.
Well, hand me your phone later. I can put you. I can put me in your contact information or something like that.
No, wait. I put my contact information in
here. Really? Did you?
Yeah, and you never texted me. So, proves what a friend you are.
Wait, no.
Yeah, such a friend, such a friend.
No, I have to see. Okay, what's your number? Oh, you have to.
So, it's a 571. Wait, I can't share that.
Mm-mm.
Just look me up.
I don't even think I put your name down. Wait.
So she does have my phone number. She's just a VSI. Butt and forgot.
Stop. What does the VSI stand for?
Vault Summer Internship. Stands for Vault Summer Internship.
Already added you. That's so cool.
I'm already in your...
I'm gonna send you Spanish songs. I think you'll like. Just tell me if you already heard them. Well, you're not just gonna be my Spanish friend. You're gonna be my friend. What?
I've never heard someone say, "You're not just gonna be my Spanish friend. You're gonna be my friend."
You might like the like other
they
guy.
All of them like. Bro, that's hilarious.
I
don't wonder if my other friends who are not Hispanic are like, oh, there she's my Spanish friend.
You're not just any Spanish friend.
I'm not any Hispanic friend. I'm it's Spanish. The Spanish is a language. I'm Hispanic.
Exactly. Yeah, I know. You're not just.
I'm definitely a language.
You're not just a Hispanic.
I'm not just a language. I'm actually a friend.
I know. I didn't mean like that. Okay, I'm not.
Oh.
What happened? You scared me.
I did something disgusting. No, wait, you're about to go back to the knowing glass.
Well, no, please. I'm not even gonna say this finish. I gave up on trying.
Where she was being racist to us?
So, I wasn't.
So
I
we mean, only, we told her that
I
we didn't speak English, me and Leah.
It was understanding.
And that we didn't speak Spanish. We only spoke Spanish to her for like a good hour.
Mm-mm. I was doing good. Hispanic. You're not just a Hispanic.
She's an ally. She very much loves the culture.
Yeah, I do.
Sparkle. If there's, you know how there's like Korea boos and there's
oh
like.
Oh my goodness, stop.
And weebs. You'd be like one for like Hispanic people. I don't know if that's.
I wanted to start learning Korea.
But if there was a word, you would definitely be it.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna start learning Korean, but then people are like, are you Korea boo? I kept on hearing that at my school. So I just stopped. Even though the lady that I knew who sold hair to, and like at the beauty salon,
mm-hmm.
she was speaking Korean and I wanted to speak Korean with her.
Mm-hmm.
And now when I want to learn Korean, people are like, you're Korea boo.
I don't want to learn Japanese and people are making fun of me too.
I know.
I was like, okay, well.
Oh.
I was like, I already know Spanish. Well, I kind of know Spanish.
Do you know that people who are bilingual live 10 to 5 years older than people who aren't? And they're smarter.
Well, definitely smarter. I don't know about the living. But, I mean, it all depends, but.
I'm dead.
Whenever the Lord is going to take you, but.
Exactly.
But definitely smarter. My grandma always says, it's better to be bilingual, but in Spanish.
What does that mean?
No, she told us that about this little Asian kid.
Mm-hmm.
Little Chinese little girl that she knew 7 languages and that me and my brother need to be like that. He was like, you guys need to learn Spanish.
Like
she's
that.
I don't know, every Hispanic is convinced that Spanish is the most beautiful language in the world. And
I think it is.
I mean, yeah, I think it is too. But you can't tell them anything otherwise. Like literally, if you try to say that Spanish is not the most beautiful language in the world,
just don't.
But, I mean, it is. When you go to a different country, like, you go to Central America,
mm-hmm.
like, it is so beautiful, like, when you get to talk to everyone, and they all have different dialects. Like, I went on a boat trip to DR, and there was a Spaniard lady, there was, like, a different, like, people from everywhere, like, Puerto Rico, Colombia, and we were on the same boat, and we got to, like, really close to each other just because of the language, you know, and, like, it's just, like, really beautiful how you can all connect like that. Oh, shoot. So I really do fell in love with
No, you don't say that.
I said shoot.
Oh. It's like Spanish and like the difference between like Italian. Like, I feel like it's a different language entirely. Is that true?
I mean, there's some things that I picked up from there. But, there's some things I picked up. Like Portuguese, I can sometimes understand Portuguese. Like if someone's speaking Portuguese, coffee, then it's not coffee.
I don't like chocolate. I don't know why. Like chocolate ice cream.
You don't like yourself?
Shut up. Like dark chocolate, for some reason, I like it by itself. Is that weird? Don't look at me like that. Anyway, I like chocolate. Milk chocolate. I can say I do like white chocolate.
But what's up with white chocolate?
Be quiet.
We speak in China.
But not like chocolate with almonds. I mean, some people like that. I don't want to discriminate.
You don't discriminate, huh?
Yeah.
Hey guys. Trifina loves them all.
I don't.
She loves all types of flavors.
Oh my god.
Spicy.
Are you done?
Milk chocolate, white chocolate.
We have like the past
dark
or something.
Chocolate.
We have that one.
Wait, how does golf even work?
All right, put the.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Yeah, like that. Hold your putty. All right, not too hard, but good enough. Go.
I don't know how.
Your stance is fine, just go. Oh, wow. So go get it.
I can go get it. No, that didn't count.
All right, fine.
All right, I'll do it one more time. This is how a real pro does it.
Do it like a real pro. Okay.
All right, your turn.
Okay, not bad.
I'll hold the camera. All right, Valerie.
Like a professional.
What is she? What is she talking about? Look at this. Look at her.
Who's her?
Hey, keep the bag.
All right. Because she runs back. I can't. Taking her time. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
What? What? How?
I'm just like that.
What? How did she do? Okay. I guess you win that round. I still have to do it though. How does that make sense, bro? Bro, this. Bro. She said she played.
Put proof that it's actually in there.
Because
I did
that.
You just got lucky.
No luck. All me.
All right, hold it. I'm finished.
Because this family's waiting for you to lose more.
Wow.
Cut it.
Anyway. Now, will she make it? Zoe's looking for the good, positive parts of her life. She's going for it. And someone calls your name. Who is it? Her not caring is extremely hilarious.
He said Elefante because of his
face. Dang. So rude. Anyway, how dare he? Oh, this girl. No, she hit my thing while getting closer to it. That's the ultimate tactic. See, she's planning something. Look.
I might have something devious in my sights.
Crazy. Alright.
Dang, Sunday. Alright.
This is for the one time because people are coming and I'm scared of people.
Yeah, me too, same. Alright, let's just go. been doing it for us. She had to go all the way to the people.
Let's go.
Alright, now, this may seem...
Anyways, this is the last course. This is the final championship onto whether Tri versus Natalie or Nat. I don't know. What do you ever want?
Right. Honestly,
take your ball.
This is kind of going to be hard, I admit, okay? It's kind of hard to admit, but this is going to be hard for me, a professional. Let's go. You can already see the way. It's so beautiful.
No way. No way.
I was close.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on, where is that? There it is, buddy.
Right in there. Next shot. Right. I promise. Now we have Valerie. Now we have Nat going in for her first try on the championships golf course. It may seem hard, but she's been training for this for months.
Oh, I've been training.
Quick tip. Don't suck.
Her coach comes in with the final word.
Don't suck.
Actually, that's what my track coach told me when I was so scared.
Dang. And another guy comes.
I've never played.
What's going on, bro?
I don't know.
People come from,
bro. Hey, coach, this is my championship. Stop distracting me.
I'm sorry. Be very calm and mess up.
Damn.
I thought you said don't suck.
How he going?
There's a difference between sucking and messing up. You can be really good and mess up.
Hey, shout out to Coach Green, the best track coach ever.
And this ice cream's good.
Shout out to Coach Cameron.
Yeah, hi YouTube.
Yeah. Anyway, go on.
It actually is YouTube.
Yeah, I'm looking like a mess. All right, I'm going to leave now.
Man, and the coach
you
was his
fine.
Word.
You look good.
Right. Oh? Anyway. Oh, shoot. She shoots.
Oh.
No way.
Oh,
no way. No, there's
me.
No way. There's no way. Yes. She didn't make it. I mean. The champion that she's been training for months didn't make it her first try.
I made it my first try.
Now, if this girl makes it, AKA me,
get on there fast so I can see you lose. Hurry up and lose faster. Hurry up and lose faster.
Not me.
Lose faster.
I win. And if I win, you don't make it.
Girl, you better just lose faster. How about that? How about them apples?
How about these apples?
I got 100.
For real?
Yeah. Now we was able to buy these two things.
Oh yeah, cute.
Is that a flashlight?
Ah. Oh, my Let me see what you get. What'd you get?
And a flashlight.
Huh? All right.
I got distracted. Anyway, back to the championship.
Keep distracting the championship, yeah. All right, go.
Ah. That was an act of God.
Show the vlog. I got a mini flashlight. Okay, mini flashlight. I got one of these.
Balls.
I the other one.
I want one.
And then I got a zipper thing.
I'm gonna bite it.
And then someone donated me one ticket. I could buy the whole
donation.
Kindness. One ticket.
Kindness.
I know.
Donate,
kindness.
Please, today.
Please. Donate free tickets today.
Please.
Don't actually subscribe.
Yeah, don't actually.
Just subscribe.
Just subscribe. All right, we need to get to our game. We keep getting distracted. These
right.
Poor people.
It's your turn.
All right. Now, it may look like this is going to be so easy, but actually, it's the most difficult thing in the world. Will she make it?
And, ladies and gentlemen, she missed. Her month of training.
All right, since this is a championship, I'm giving myself a second round.
Oh, what is this? How is this fair? Still didn't make it. And then I was just
dream that she has.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Quattro.
Alright, press start.
Alright.
Ah, this is actually pretty cool.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, okay. You see that? Here's the other one.
Don't do that one.
Ah, oh, it's a tiny one.
So on Thursday, we went to the pool. Yesterday, Wednesday, we did door-to-door, and we also went to the arcade and mini golf. And by my face, you can see how tired I was. And honestly, I was kind of feeling a little sad, you know, the week was about to end, so.
The vlog is for the vlog.
Hey vlog!
For the vlog, man.
Subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to the channel, man.
Subscribe. If you don't subscribe, stop watching.
I know, exactly.
I will throw this water in your face.
All day.
You don't subscribe. All day. Subscribe!
But subscribe!
Subscribe.
You are the strength.
These guys, they worked really hard this week. You know, the Holy Spirit really brought creativity out of them, so we're just gonna just sing a little bit of it for you.
So we just got in the car and I made sandwiches for everyone. We literally just had like a ham, cheese, and bread because we were so hungry. We hadn't ate anything like all day because we were working on the service and everyone had their own like specific places and what they had to do for the service. And I was in the creative arts team, so it was very much a lot of fun. And we did the presentation when you walk in and did the little gallery in the front with everyone's paintings of their dreams and prayers that they wanted for the week. And the service was beautiful. It went very well. And it was just amazing. I really loved the drama team, so I added that in there. And I loved the song that the worship team wrote. It was also really nice, and I really liked the lyrics, so I also added that in there, too. And overall, it was an amazing week, but I'm extremely tired and ready to go home now, actually. I was so ready to go home.
You're so good. Oh, you are so beautiful.